just a few moments to wait. Given on the Spirit of God today to our Pastor Bishop Dunn and to Mother Dunn, Pastor Davis, the President of the National Women Council. We have Pastor Paris Leeds, Gayle from Canada, and all the officers from this church in the West of the Believers. And all the visiting friends today, I greet you another time in the wonderful name of Jesus. It is good to be in God's service. Thank God to be alive.
Thank you, Jesus.
Feeling stronger so far. And the mind that God has given unto us to enter into his courts with thanksgiving. God, he is worthy. When no one else was found worthy, John wept because he never saw neither one to open up the sea. But he heard, yes, John, there's one from the line of the tribe of Judah. And we thank God because God is a strong God today. And we know he can do all things. Let us keep putting our trust in him. Now at this time we're going to have Sister Linton be coming to us. And then we have Sister Rosie who will come in very short. Right after Sister Linton. The announcement, please.
There's a reason that I can't turn back now. I've come too far to turn around. There's a reason that I can't stop running this race. I've got to see Jesus face to face.
There's a reason that I turned around. I've come too far to turn around.
Can't turn back now. I've come too far to turn around. There's a reason that I can't stop running this race. I've got to see Jesus face to face. Stop running.
see.